So you're here for your cranial nerve and full body exam today.
Mm-hmm.
Can you please verify your name?
Jane Miller.
And how old are you?
24.
And what is your birthday?
April 18th,
1998. Okay. And do you have any health concerns that you want to address today? How is your sleep?
Pretty good.
And do you get at least 8 hours every night?
Sometimes 10.
That's good. Okay. Do you have any allergies?
No.
Okay. And do you exercise?
Mm-hmm.
How many times a week?
3 to 4 times a week.
We're going to start with your temperature.
It's so cold.
I'm sorry, it's so cold. Here, okay, can you hold this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good. Okay. Can you feel it getting tighter?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, go ahead and just relax your arm. Off. 120 over 78. That's good. Right, so now I'm going to check your scope. Okay. So, oh yeah. Sorry about that. Let me do that. Scalp. How often do you wash your hair?
Every 3 days.
Okay. Mm. Your scalp looks very healthy. Your hair looks thick and healthy. This part. Okay. So this is going to be sharp and this is dull. Okay? Mm-hmm. So I might do your face, I might do your arms or your hands. Okay? So go ahead and close your eyes.
Sharp. Dull.
Okay, now turn your hand.
Turn.
Good. Relax that hand. Read the biggest or the smallest line that you can.
LTFPH.
Good. And what is this color?
Green.
And?
Red.
Good. Okay. So now I'm just going to. Can you look over that way?
Mm-hmm. Please. Just gonna look into your eyes. Oh, should I look that way?
Still? Yeah, that's fine. I'm just gonna. Good. One more time. Your pupils are contracting very well. I'm going to now take this. Go ahead and just look over here again. I'm just gonna look. Okay, that's good. We're gonna look inside your ears now. Have you had any troubles hearing? Okay, so first, does any of that hurt? Very good on the inside. Not much wax buildup, which is good. There's some, but that's normal. At all?
Mm-mm.
The tickle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sorry. Okay. And then does this hurt at all?
Mm-mm.
No?
Mm-mm.
That's good. What you're gonna do is close your eyes and tell me if you hear the sound on the left, on the right, or both, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Left. Both. Right. Left. Both. Left. Right. Right.
You're hearing is very good. Now, while your sleeves are still rolled up, we're just going to look at your skin. So can you just relax your arm like that, please? Feel the temperature. Feels good. Do you ever have any tingling or numbness?
Mm-mm.
You flip your hand. Okay. Any tingling on this side or numbness?
Mm-mm.
Some measurement. Okay. Just looking for symmetry. Oops, sorry. Mm-hmm. 6 and 2. So that's good. And then can you put your palms face up, please? Okay, so that's like 6, 7. That's 7. And then can you face them down? Okay. Okay, that's very good. Just breathe normal. Other side. Okay, very good. I'm gonna listen back here. Okay, take a deep breath in and out. Again. And again. Okay. Deep breath in. And out, in, out, and one more deep breath in. Okay, good. Okay, very good. So everything that we checked today was very good. We will see you back soon. We'll do a more detailed cranial nerve exam.
Okay.